Stuart, this is Captain Redbeard. Are you taking to Cheltenham? Well, he's done brilliantly for you.
He's been good. Won a nice race at Haydock, so we're hopeful, not confident, but.
Yeah, and the way he jumped up the straight last time, just another good round of jumping at Cheltenham. And
if he can battle like that up the hill at Cheltenham, that's all we can ask for. And hopefully he's improved a little bit again from his Haydock run, and it'll put him right in the mix.